Morning, Alfred.
Richard? You know more than anyone that being a leader has a cost. You needn't shoulder it all alone.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know, at times, you can be much like Bruce.
I'm nothing like him.
Of course not. So, unlike him, you would never push through an injury.
I'm fine. See?
Knowing when to take the help that's offered is a sign of a good leader.
Used to be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets, supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally. Well, Batman would have hated that. You getting this, Belfry?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Kunzel has made a spectacle of the event.
Crap. Whatever Harley has waiting for us in there isn't gonna be pretty.
Be the you wanna be.
Come on, you're better than that, Harley.
Dr. Q helps you find a better.
Oh man, this is tight!
Wish I could have gotten tickets.
Bet we can get one here.
Cover your power.
You don't look like much for a vigilante.
Gonna go check it out!
Belfry, the freaks seem to have the theater locked down.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, are you telling me you have a dark, seedy past I'm not aware of?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
Well, hello. This is it.
Alfred.
The old actor really does have his secrets.
I hate to see the Monarch in such bad shape.
Ha! I remember that. Batman did not like it.
Certainly does not.
Whatever. I'm the thing that stalks the night.
That ain't the line.
I'm the bat that sucks the fun out of Gotham.
Yo, it's Nightwing!
Let's try this. Belfry, wasn't there some sort of theft at Daggett Labs?
Yeah, they reported a break-in last week.
Looks like Harley was responsible. Daggett makes some heavy-duty medicine. Nothing I'd want in her hands.
Someone got to our guy. Anyone see who?
You gonna tap out?
It's Nightwing!
Belfry, there are a lot of empty Daggett crates here. No sign of any bombs, though.
Call if you find anything.
Somehow I feel this isn't a welcome gesture.
Harley brought plenty of company.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
You gotta be close now.
I'll burn you down!
Oh!
sounds like a packed house. Before I walk into a trap.
Oh, look, a hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Oh! Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
Gotham, come on.
This is Harley Quinn. Whatever's in that is bad for you. Ugh.
I bet you want to see it in action.
Guy?
Belfry, does our data tell us what these chips actually do?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Still hardly a level playing field here.
So who's with me? To find the heroes, right?
Ah! I'll squish you like a melon!
Help ourselves!
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
Oh, good. There's more. Come on. I bet we don't have to do all of this.
Thank you. for you. If you are, you will be supporting our friends.
This was better in my head.
Like your product didn't work.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Free? I think I found the bombs. Echo protocol is a go.
Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Yes!
someone like you!